Sometimes your jokes just don't land. That was the case for Rob Gronkowski after former Patriot, current Buccaneer, made a joke about having the Bucs playbook while he was still under contract with the Pats. Gronk made the joke while on Bud Light Seltzer's drafter party, but then addressed the joke on Wednesday, in part saying, "I actually just received my team-issued Surface today from the Bucs, and it's still in the package and hoping it's all pictures and drawings."